The DVD logo is wrong. Like, clearly that's a DVD in the logo, but it's sort of like an angle like that, that you're looking at it. What would happen if you turned the disc so you were looking at it straight on? I've added a circle to the logo so we can stretch the disc and see what happens. Look at that. The hole in the middle is an oval. I mean, it's not even in the middle. And it's way too big. It's just completely wrong.